Hello everyone and welcome to my channel. In today's video, I just wanted to do a review on the camera that I received today. It's called the Sony CyberShot. I was very excited to receive it. Oh my gosh, I was like, finally, I don't have to use my cell phone. I can go ahead and do my videos on the camera, but then disappointed. I love the shape of it, but let me show you what the box looked like first. And then this is what the camera looked like. Oh my God, it's just so pretty. It's small. It's almost like a deck of cards. I can fit it anywhere in my wallet. My wallet's big. My purse, my back pocket. I'm just saying, I'll probably be exaggerating a little bit. But when I looked at the charger, I was like, what the heck is this? It looked like the dryer machine plug prong. I'm like, where am I supposed to plug this at? I'm supposed to go into the laundry room and plug it in so I can charge my camera? I mean, does it even make any sense? I mean, what were they thinking? Or maybe what was I thinking? I probably didn't read the description too well or something, but I wasn't sure. I didn't think that the part of what does the charger look like was important. As long as it had a charger in it, that's the only thing that was important to me at the time. But yeah, I mean, this is what the whole thing looks like. But yeah, I can't do anything with this. So that's my number one bad or disappointment review, kind of. Now, it did come with the USB as well, which is good. That's my plus. It did come, of course, with the wristlet, which is good, of course. But again, when I turned it on, because it did have a little bit of a little bit of battery life left. When I turned it on and I shot a couple of videos and I took a few photos, I did not like the quality either. And trust me, I know how to mess around with a camera because I have one. So I might as well just go ahead and buy a charger for the one that I already have. But I just want a new one. I mean, who doesn't want something new? And so, I mean, the video quality just wasn't good. I mean, I might as well just keep using my cell phone. I mean, my cell phone does better than what this camera was doing. I mean, I really wanted the camera because it's easier. I mean, the video qualities are normally better than actual cell phones. I'm learning little by little. I know my videos haven't been too great, but I am definitely learning. So what I'm going to do is just continue doing my research and see what other people are using or what's the best camera to use and make sure that I read the description on the actual charger. And by video quality, I mean, this is it's a 20.0 and megapixels, and it's 8x optical zoom. It is 12 mm wide angle and it has a 720p for the HD movies. I mean, everything sounds good. I mean, but I guess looks are deceiving. I mean, it wasn't a full package. I mean, the packages was nice. The camera looks cute and everything. But unfortunately, Sony, I love your products. I mean, I have TVs, stereos. I have bought so many items of yours. But fortunately for this product, I'm going to have to give it a thumbs down. I mean, as far as looks and as far as packaging, I'll give you a thumbs up. But as far as quality and your charger, I'm going to give it a thumbs down. But anyways, I just wanted to take a little bit of time and just give you this quick review. And I'll just keep searching. And if you like this video, go ahead and give me a thumbs up. Go ahead and subscribe to my channel. Click on that bell. That way you can continue receiving notifications when I upload. Thank you again for watching, and you guys have a great night.